Well, a new feature partway up Signal Hill has blindsided visitors who went today to take in the view. Instead of looking out at the beautiful city below, visitors are looking into a brand new fence. Here Now's Meg Roberts explains.
Arguably one of the most beautiful views in the province, but today it's harder to see. Chris LeDrew is a photographer who loves to take pictures from Signal Hill. He says the fence is an eyesore in a place full of beauty.
I guess Parks Canada feels like they can do whatever they want, I suppose, with this land that they control. So it's just that it is part of St. John's, and it's, you know, that view is part of who we are and stuff like that. So it's bizarre that it's there, and it's a shame. It really is, yep.
The fence that you see behind me has been built beside the Signal Hill Visitor Center in front of where the tattoo takes place. The Signal Hill Tattoo is a historical reenactment program with performances throughout the summer. But Parks Canada says lots of drivers slow down in this area to get a look at the show. And the hope is the fence will improve the flow of traffic and actually improve the visitor experience. The tattoo is a paid performance, but Parks Canada insists the fence isn't just to force people to buy tickets. Comedian Rick Mercer couldn't help but poke fun. He tweeted this out earlier today with dozens of angry visitors agreeing.
We have a beautiful city and we like to look at it. We're lucky that we have these vantage points. And the fact that someone could come and take it away is very frustrating. But it's a wooden fence, so wooden fences go up fast and wooden fences can come down fast.
Fence or no fence, Parks Canada says Signal Hill still has plenty of stunning views to offer. Meg Roberts, CBC News, St. John's.